What's up, guys? Good morning. It's a new day, a beautiful day, and we're back here. Yeah, we're back here at the office early. I got stuck editing this video. I can't really show you yet because this isn't supposed to go up for about a month. So I gotta say, this is really cool to have the opportunity to edit one of Tom's pranks, and it's quite difficult too because we had upwards of like 5 camera angles. So I get to kind of sharpen my skills with Final Cut Pro X and learn. I've actually figured out a really efficient workflow as far as using multiple camera angles. So maybe I can do a tutorial on that. But the guys left, they left to go set up today's prank while I finish editing this. And Tom's on his way back right now to check out my rough cut, so I hope he likes it. Look what Tom put on my car. He's trying to be funny. You know what though? I'm gonna flip this right back on him. He's on his way back to check out my edit, so I'm gonna hide in the back of the Jeep, and as soon as he pulls in, I'll put that bad boy on his truck. He just pulled in over there. Here he comes. That looks good right there. Looks good right there. So what do you think?
Dude, that's nice. Great job.
You like it? I can't show.
Here's the, you're no longer allowed to work for Roman. No longer work for, you can't work for any other pranksters. Whatever they're paying you, I will pay you half. You see?
Half?
Yeah.
Should be double.
I can't afford that. But no,
there's gold in these fingers, I'm telling you.
Yeah, I really want you here.
I had a girl tell me that one time.
Tom's getting spoiled having me around.
So, about 2 or 3 days on the driving around with the gay stuff on your thing. You finally see it, huh?
What are you talking about?
I suspect it's on my truck now, huh?
Oh, man. Well, it didn't last long. Obviously, Tom knew about it. I walked past the end of my Jeep. He figured it out.
The thing is, Tom will drive around with it and it'll be true.
It's probably all stupid. Look at this. This is a group of 3 different vloggers. Tom's all excited about
it. We're vlogging a surround sound.
Freaking deer.
We're vlogging a surround sound. Hey, Bambi.
I mean,
it's a big ass deer, dude.
It's pretty. That's a doe, by the way.
It is a doe, but it's a doe. I would kill it and eat it.
That deer, though.
We're all 3 vlogging a deer now.
This is vlogception. You know, whenever I see Roman, Dennis, Vitaly, Alex, all in the same place, usually they all have their cameras out, and I'm like, that looks like shit. And look here, now I'm with Tom. We got Sam in the back. Everyone's got this. This is bullshit. Oh, now great. Just great. Now we got an actual camera. I'm going home. Get me out of this truck. I'm out of here. Alright, so this hole is what our prisoner is going to come out of. I can't give the whole bit away, but this little hole here has a lot to do with it. And I'm intrigued. So I'm going to climb down there and, check it out. It just keeps going. You can't even see the end of the light. You hear that? Hey! Help! I'm stuck! If you ever wondered what it looks like down in a manhole, this is it. I can hear every little word I say. Echo. Echo! That's awesome. They better not close that lid on me, because I don't like the dark at all.
All right, guys. See you in the morning.
Don't you do it. These campers should be back shortly, so
Oh, hey, we gotta
be. We gotta get rolling. And I'm super pumped about this video. We just wrapped on filming. They left me a bag. Oh. You know how much I love Doritos. Huh? I haven't eaten anything today.
I got a bag of
except hot, for a bag of Doritos.
I got a bag of Flamin' Hot Fritos. Flamin' Hot Cheetos. My bad.
Dude, I'm gonna slam these right now. I don't give a rip. I'm taking these. Let's go.
I'm blown.
Timmy's twerking on it.
This is the guy that owns the campground we were filming at today. Yeah, the campground.
The campground, yeah.
You
got me
smoking. You know, as you're out here, it's a little more intimidating. Well, we got a little dip here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah. I made it. Holy crap, look at that spider! You did that on purpose, didn't you?
It's really just the snakes you gotta watch out for.
Snakes? Oh my god, dude.
Oh, those spiders that hang on that?
Yeah.
Long legs, don't they?
They're big!
Yeah.
Let me get a close up. You see that guy? I just touched that guy. No hands.
He's gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
Another month or so, we'll have all this cleared up, just like it is up there.
This is a nice place, dude.
Thank you, brother.
It's true testimony. Once again, you work hard, and good things happen. Yeah.
Is that a vine? What they consider a vine? Or,
I mean, yeah, it's a vine. It was actually attached to the ground. You cut them all off. I
mean, I'm not, and I'm not gonna be the only one there without Casey. Like, I'm not gonna be the only one there.
With I've always wanted to do that. Always wanted to do that.
I came up to him and was like, "That's just bull crap." I was supposed to have a booth where I was working at the Novi Center in Detroit with the guys from Napoleon Dynamite. Remember the Napoleon Dynamite guys that were there?
Yeah.
And the guy walked up to him.
He's a sledgehammer.
And he goes, "This is bull crap. I was supposed to be up there with the Napoleon Dynamite guys and this and that." And the guy looked at him and like walked away. I'm like, I was blown away. You didn't even look the guy in the eye. He said, "No, I looked at him for a second." He said, "Tom, three things in my life I'm worried about. What that son of a bitch wants is not one of them. And that's why he's like head of sales at the Riff in Detroit. It's not what you know, it's let it roll off the back of your heels. Let it roll off the back of your heels."
It's hard with her because she doesn't stop.
But that's good advice, Tom. That's really good advice. I had to vlog all that.
And the thing is,
Sam hates his job.
I hate
because he hates
but
the
you're not
going to
let someone who's not a manager make you quit your job. That's how you live. That's how you pay your bills. That's how you eat. You live in a house that you got to pay rent for.
Yeah.
You got to be more resilient, dude.
Let it roll off.
A little more resilient. My favorite part of the day is when work is over and we can have a little bit of fun.
Look at my butt.
Tom, thanks for fun today, man.
It's good time. I'm worn out, man.
You killed it.
I did not kill.
You were awesome.
It was awesome.
Tom's always awesome, but today is particularly more awesome. Oh. Hey guys, I'll be right here. Take care of that ladder.
Sam's got it
on. I found Tom's skateboard. That was fun. You know the bad thing about skating downhills? Gotta walk back up them. Sam, come on, Sam, bomb the hill. If Gil can do it, you can do it. This little sidewalk. Come on. Yeah, take this all the way down that way. Come on. Yeah. Watch it, Kenzie. This guy's crazy. I mean, it's not huge. This ain't San Francisco. Go, Sam, go!
Stop.
Watch the cracks. Bye. We'll see ya. He ain't getting back up here. It don't even look like a hill from here. Bail. Bail.
Bad example.
These are the girls. This is Lily. Mandy. And Andy. Mandy. Hey, Andy can be a girl's name too. I'm just saying.
Yeah, sure.
Well, these are the girls that prepped the basement for me to come stay.
I did it also. I just wasn't here.
And Mackenzie. Don't forget Mackenzie.
Can't forget Kenzie.
She's a sweetheart. Mackenzie is a sweetheart.
Sometimes.
Tom's daughter, Mackenzie, is a real sweetheart. I'm telling you. Yeah, I say you lay belly on top of that Porsche.
Mm-hmm.
And, I'll drive you down the road at 120 miles an hour.
I'll go see as fast as we go. I'm down for it.
Where's the key?
I'm down for it.
Where's the key?
Think Tom
will let us. Oh, the key ain't in it.
Dang. The key goes on the other side. The Porsche.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, okay.
I know where the keys are at.
Was it right here in the visor?
No, it's right inside the door.
Tom Mabe's Burger.
This is the only dude I know that'll come home at 2 o'clock in the morning and fire out the grill and cook brats and stuff.
Because why?
Because I was hungry.
Because you were hungry and you come to work and you come. I want whatever you get from me is going to exceed your expectations.
It's not the first time he said that today.
Well, Chase, want to know something?
Hey, can we take
your Porsche for a little bit?
Yes.
And I sit on top.
I was hoping you would take the Porsche.
I want to lay on top. We already told her. She said it sounded like a good idea.
She's in.
I want to lay on top while Chase goes about 80 or 90.
I think look here. I want to draw attention to these brats right here. Tom buys these brats. They're already cooked.
I don't think they're really cooked.
No, they're cooked brats. That's what it says.
Well, look at that. Now they're
burnt. Yeah, no, cooked brats.
That's the way you do it. That.
I like the double cheese. That's great.
That's great. Trust me. You'll love the shit.
Can you leave one with no cheese?
Yeah. You want no cheese?
I'm starving, dude.
Sam, my bad. Sam's Club pre-patted hamburgers.
Sam's Club or Costco?
Sam. No. This is Sam's, dude. This is the good stuff. Sam.
All right. I'm going to take your word for it. Make me a sandwich.
Everybody grab up here.
I need a bun.
I should probably take the lid.
Live taste test of Tom's famous cheeseburgers. Here we go. I think I'll have two.
Sure.
Yeah. You know, usually when I ride in the Porsche, I don't wear a seatbelt. No, when you ride in a Porsche, you don't wear a seatbelt.
You stick your hands out the window and then you go out the sunroof and dance in the garage.
Yeah, dance. Man, could you imagine cruising down Las Vegas Strip in this old-ass Porsche?
It's an old Porsche.
It is an old Porsche, but...
It's not old. It's 10 years old.
It's 10 years old?
10 years old.
Yeah, that's right. We're inside Tom's garage sitting in the Porsche. Veronica's home with the boys. They just got out of the shower, and I want to do a Google Hangout with her. Let's see if I can do this. Here we go. Oh, yeah! Hey!
Hey, Dad! Hi, Mommy!
There's my family. What are you guys doing? Hey, Carson!
Carson's got a Santa hat on.
Still?
Finally!
Oh my goodness.
Christmas in July, I guess.
Oh, I sure do miss you guys.
Freezing, Dad.
Oh, we miss you too.
You're freezing.
I'm freezing. I'm just not moving.
It's like a picture of you.
Funny face. Do it for me. Do me the high five. High five.
On the side.
On the side.
Up high.
Up high.
Down low.
Down low.
Too slow.
Oh. All right, we're moving. I think they're waiting on me, so.
All right.
Daddy's got to go. I will. I sure do love you. I love you guys.
I love you.
Bye. I'll see you. I'll talk to you soon.
Bye.
Love you. Bye.
You're not freezing now, Dad. We'll
I know.
Right back here. Come on.
Very good. Very good. All right, guys. I love you. Gotta roll.
Bye. Love you.
Bye. Bye-bye. I sure do love them. It's always good to see their faces. Nothing can be, I mean, FaceTime and Google Hangout, those whole video calls are, they're lifesavers for a travel man. I'll tell you what. I don't usually do energy drinks, but tonight's special. I gotta have it. I'm freaking tired. Brent, you're tired. Brent's tired, he's ready to go to sleep.
For some milk and donuts, baby.
Milk and donuts. We're going to the office, and if I'm going to be any kind of productive at all for the rest of this night, I need some energy. My homie Sam. Had to take Sam home because, you know, I don't know why you left your car at home.
It's fucked up.
All right, dude. Good night. Pleasure hanging out today. Hit the rock. Bam. Good
night, Chase.
Thank you.
Tonight to Gladiators.
Oh, you're cute.
I'm going upstairs to cuddle with my kitten.
Oh, that's even cuter, bro. Hey, have a good night,
dude.
I
have a kitten, girl.
Oh, we should go there. Look at how good it is. It looks good. I think I will get through there.
Applebee's? That's Tom. This is Tom in his natural form.
Hey, yeah!
He's not naked, by the way. He's just wearing his...
I'm naked!
He's boxers.
I'm naked!
His underwear. Yeah, so basically, we've come to the end of the line. And unfortunately, I've lost my camera. I lost it. It's gone. I remember I dropped Sam off and then took a final clip with him. And got back to Tom's, and I have no idea where it's at. Big bummer. Big fat bummer.
What we're going to do is we are going to go through and recreate every vlog moment that you had today. Oh, really? We're going to, right now, let's just do like
a 10-second?
10-minute vlogs.
Well, we don't have like a sewer that I can go down into.
No, I've even in my kid's bedroom downstairs. Dude, it's just like a sewer. You got out of the car to help Sam out of the car?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah. I already texted him. He said that it's not on the ground. Because I used to have a bad habit of putting stuff on my lap while driving, and then...
Is it between the seats? It's in your car.
I looked everywhere. I looked everywhere. I even used my iPhone.
So let's just talk about your vlog. It was cool, guys. Part of my vlog, I was walking over a limb, and one other vlog, I was fighting off an eagle.
Yeah.
That was bad. I was there, and you did it. And that clown, you got that clown up the face, like, come on, clown! You hit him like that.
Yeah.
That was badass.
That's right.
That was like the best vlog.
Basically, I'm going to bed. Tom's going to bed.
I'm going to bed.
I wish you all a very good night. Or a good morning, whatever time you're watching this. And we'll see all of you right back here tomorrow.